like organized confusion. Over 300-400 degrees in temperature. And then you just got these guys that are running into this building. Everybody else is running out. And these lunatics are running in.
Is that a real Chicago fireman's outfit I see on you?
It's in the blood, Willie.
When I heard that both McCaffrey brothers were being assigned here at this station together, my heart was filled with a sudden desire to transfer.
Run, damn you!
Let's just have one drill, Lieutenant. Now, one for the company and one for me.
You have a bad day here, somebody dies.
Check that door for heat.
I mean, is that an accident or is it arson?
I'll get that answer as soon as I do.
We're starting to get the feeling that your office is dragging out this case.
The chances that you take.
How do we know if the floor's gonna be on fire in one of these?
Well, when the door's open, if it's hot, don't get out.
They show me a fire truck.
So you punched out a window for ventilation. Was that before or after you noticed you were standing in a lake of gasoline? You shouldn't have had him up there in the first place. You burned him, Steven!
A stone killer trying to make a point.
Three guys have died already this year because of the cuts made by your task force.
I'm not gonna quit, Steven, you hear me?
Something about these deaths that you're not telling me.
You guys should just try picking up the phone once in a while, you know?